rendezvous.
The team's reached the village, awaiting further instructions.
Strike team, the Omega base is nearby. Axis contact will help us infiltrate. Ravenoff, are you there?
Finally. There is little time to waste. The dead have already ravaged the facility.
Captain, I wish we were talking under better circumstances.
I disagree. There is...
Great. Now I've got Requiem agents on my turf. Omega will love this. Actually, this might work. Let's test a hypothesis. Requiem agents will restore facility power if offered Agent Maxis as reward. Go.
Team, we may be walking into a trap here, but let's play along, for now.
Max ammo.
Another zombie KIA. Now that's a sweet spot.
Did as you asked. Where is she?
That's one done, but I count three reactors. Guess we can confirm now that isn't your strong suit.
You weren't using that brain anyway.
Machine. It is down in the village when they need.
We did as you asked, Peck. So where the hell is she? Where is Maxis?
Where's Maxis? Right now? I'd imagine fighting for her life against all sorts of awful monstrosities. You see, I used my portal and threw her into the dark ether. Then shut it down and threw away the key. Good luck reopening it. But I do appreciate you turning the power on. Now I can transfer my research back to Omega. Thanks for that. Fuck.
limits. If what he says is true, Maxis is in mortal danger. Time to show back our own cruelty. Come, see me. There's more
What's
than
your
one
big
way
plan,
to kill Rafa Baka. When Omega first sent men into the Dark Aether, they came back crazy, telling stories you could not be true. To extract the truth, we created a special serum. This keycard will get you access to the materials needed to make those. This truth serum will make that bastard Meg tell you anything.
How about that? You got the job done. Come by Mission Control. I have what you want.
So, find the compounds, make a dose, then we give Peck a taste of his own medicine.
As long as we mix the dose properly, we should be in good shape. I'm not sure, Weaver.
Right now, he's our only link to Maxis. Keep your guard up.
I'm not even tired.
An aerosol delivery system. That should get Peck talking.
He certainly wasn't shy about cozying up with the enemy.
We're not taking any chances. Hopefully the serum does the trick.
Let's get this over with, shall we?
Easy enough. Reactivation codes. Tracker ID. Open the portal. Bring Max's home.
Just need to locate our marks. Like finding a needle in a haystack. If the haystack was rotten meat.
Activation codes. Just need to find the other one.
Downloading memories.
Activation code. Good work. That's what we need to reboot the mainframe. Nice work. Let's get the mainframe rebooted.
If this works, we should be able to recover Agent Maxis momentarily.
It's always something. Maybe Peck can still prove useful. Peck, we need to stabilize the portal, and I want the truth. The truth? The truth is I told myself it's okay to betray my country, my beliefs. Martha. Her truth was cold. Mine was warm. Safe, a lie. That's the thing about the truth. It's unforgiving. It doesn't care. Your feelings need matter.
Raptor 1 is nearby. Call it here.
Stabilize the portal. You need more power. Find Ethereum crystals. Take them to the... Ether reactors. Should work. Now, leave me alone. Please.
You need a... Ethereum? I know some soldiers have been stealing crystals to sell on black market. As they are all dead, I do not think they will mind if you reclaim them for the motherland. Garva is a cruel bitch after all. I don't know where they hid crystals.
done right by us, that Ravanov. Wouldn't have gotten through the day without him.
I'm still not convinced he's with us. But he's with Maxis. That's what counts. Let's find these crystals and bring her home.
What's happening?
See, here's the thing. If you believe my deception, does that make it true? Of course not. It means the truth serum wore off early because the compounds weren't mixed correctly.
Heck, you son of a bitch! What have you done?
I didn't do anything. You chose to overload the mainframe. You've destroyed your only way to bring Maxis back. You also wiped the hard drive, so you can't steal my research either. You lost this one. Take it on the chin. Go home.
You really want to be dying?
Think this
you'll burn out the reactors. At worst, you'll make them explode.
Attention. Power levels exceeding safety parameters.
That's it, Strike Team. Get back to the OPC. Sam, what happened to you?
I recognize that voice. Weaver. You are Requiem.
Are you fucking kidding me?
What's coming with us?
There is an operation underway in the Ural Mountains. I have to stay in the field.
This is the only way.
I told you once, Omega is not who we are. I do this for the good of the motherland. For the good of us all.
Try not to break anything else.
Remember, there's nothing so broken that it cannot be fixed.
Sam, are you okay?
I'm ready to come in. We have a lot to talk about.